As-Salaam Alaikum. I'd like to extend my warmest greetings to the Muslim community in Don Valley West and across Canada for a happy and blessed Eid Ul-Adha. To those who made the Hajj pilgrimage, Hajj Mubarak. With the commemoration of Abraham's sacrifice on Eid Ul-Adha, Muslims engage in acts of charity, particularly by distributing food to the poor and including them in their celebrations. Eid is also a time when people come together, strengthening bonds of friendship, kinship, and community. It's an opportunity for prayer, reconciliation, and celebration. To all those observing Eid Al-Adha, Eid Mubarak.